Hi kids, it's Teacher Teacher here. Let's talk hand washing. We're here at the University of Tennessee Health Science Center College of Nursing with two nurse practitioners, Sally and Christina. Could you tell my friends the best way to wash your hands?
Sure, Teacher Teacher. Here are four steps to clean hands. Step one, get hands wet and soapy. Put your hands in warm water and make really cool looking bubbles.
Step two, rub, rub, rub your soapy hands together long enough to sing the song Happy Birthday to you twice. Clean your palms, the back of your hands, and between your fingers. And don't forget to clean under your nails.
Step three, hold your hands under clean running water. Rub them to rinse them fully.
Step four, shake your hands a few times, then dry them with a clean towel or hand dryer.
Thanks, everybody. Now my friends can stay healthy and keep their hands clean. So until next time, Teacher Teacher says, bye-bye.